show. If I got my fractions right, this is three quarters mutilation, one half boneyard. Did I get the fraction right?
Yeah.
Did I get the math right? No, or the other way around? And the fractions, is it three quarters mutilation, half boneyard? Did I get the fraction right? Alright, what the fuck? Anyways, it's stupid enough to remember the old boneyard house and stuff that used to go on there. Some images come to mind in the boneyard house. First one is Sluggo on the couch manipulating the strings for his rigged up remote control for the TV.
Yes.
And there are pictures of Captain Crunch in the living room. And boneyard. I remember the Goo Goo Dolls over there with one of them passed out in the puddle of the booze next to the bed before anybody knew who the hell he was, whichever one that was, I forget. He was just passed out.
Free nose jet.
Anyways. In memory of a couple of old Sluggo. Gino, we miss you. Gino.
Rest
this guy's gonna bring our voice to it. Todd, you're an asshole. We all love you because you made us laugh anyways. Bring on the rock and roll. I'll get the fuck out of the way. It's time to drop.
Thank you.
wanted to do before that.
Early onset dementia. Right on time.
Yep, right on time.
Premature, okay. Jack.
This one's called Hey Dick, Lick Me. Yeah. Oh, what? Yeah. Team up.